Welcome to Beat the Buzz. Here's what's coming up in this episode. I woke up in the morning, hungry, threw some grits on the skillet, ate John Reuben sandwich with rods, parsley, and cream spinach. Every step I take is new. I found courage to go on. Oh, oh, yesterday. Welcome home. Hey, you know what? I know a lot of guys behind bars who just seem to have given up hope. Come on, guys. If you lose hope, you lose everything. You can't give up. You still have a life to live. There's still so much that you can give to others. Don't give up hope now. Here's Edison Road. If everything comes down to love, then just what am I afraid of? When I call out your name, something inside awakes in my soul. Hey, my people. Maybe it's time we put the past behind us. What do you say? Maybe we just need to take a fresh look at ourselves and say, hey, I've made a few mistakes, but today I'm gonna change. Maybe you hurt some people. I know I did. But you know what? I'm gonna look at yesterday and say, that's not gonna be me anymore. Here's Mary Mary.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going downstairs to get some water for my throat.
Yeah, well, bring me back a beer.
Okay.
I don't have time for this.
See, I decided.
I grew up watching my father beat the life out of my mother. And I would close my eyes and just hope I would never become that. I love my wife.
Now here's a beautiful song and a beautiful woman with a great message. You know, one of the things I'm really trying to do while I'm in prison is to keep on looking forward. I can't change the past, but I can change the future. I want to do all I can to be a better person when I get out. I want to be a better dad, a better husband, a better son, and I want to start influencing others in a positive way. I never want to look back again, and neither does Damita.